In 1975, I met Willie Burton for the first time. From the moment I saw him, that unmistakable aura of a man fully in charge of his own life was evident. His character, his values, his virtues were standing alongside him in the room. Honesty, integrity, and grace were his calling card. I hired him. And over several movies we made together, he taught me much about how to be a true gentleman. Willie, you are no stranger to awards, Academy and otherwise, but this one is special. Because I get to say what I really feel about you. Congratulations, Willie, on winning this year's Cinema Audio Society's Career Achievement Award. Well deserved, my good sir. Congratulations again.
Hi, Willie, it's LeVar Burton. I'm really sorry that I can't be there with you tonight, but I did want to send this tape along to you and congratulate you on this very high and esteemed honor. Being honored by your peers, as everyone knows, is really a special treat. Who knew all those, 30 years ago? Can you believe it's been 30 years since Roots, Willie, that you and Marvin and I were running around on the set in Savannah, all of us at the beginning of our careers, and here we are now all of these years later, and they haven't been able to get rid of us yet. It's been long rumored, Willie, that we're related. I want to put those rumors to rest right now. You are not my long-lost father, but I do consider you a cousin. We share a name, and we certainly share a love for this business and what we do. More than almost all of your achievements and accomplishments in this business, Willie, and I'm sure there'll be a lot of people talking about all the movies that you've done tonight, I just want to say that you are, without a doubt, one of the kindest, most consistently genuine human beings I've ever known in this industry, and that's saying a lot. I believe there are a lot of nice people in this industry, a lot of people who really care about what they do and manage to care about each other in the service of doing this, and you, sir, are a model for how that is done from a very humanistic point of view. So congratulations tonight. Again, I wish I could be there to celebrate with you, your family, and friends. God bless.
Hey, everybody at the 41st Annual CAS Awards Banquet. Well, a special hello to you, Willie Burton. I wanted to be there tonight just to celebrate this incredible honor with you in person, but I have a day job on the other side of the country, so I couldn't make it. I know that you have worked on, I counted, 74 films over the course of your career. When I heard that, I was like, my goodness, including a little film where I first discovered you, a little film called The Color Purple, You Told Harpo to Beat Me, and another one called Beloved. Well, I have to tell you, I always feel so assured when I know that you're on mic. Not only do I feel assured, I know not to go pee or to say anything that I don't want to be heard. It is always a pleasure to work with you because I know you are the best in the business. And I also know that I joined so many others in recognizing your talent and your dedication and your just extraordinary accomplishments, Willie. That's what you are, an extraordinarily accomplished guy who deserves all of these accolades. Congratulations on receiving the Career Achievement Award. Nobody deserves it more than you. Enjoy that banquet. Good night.
Hey, Willie. 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 Talking to you, boy. Hi. Looks like we're still on the roll. It's good to know that you're getting your due, my man. Congratulations, congratulations, and congratulations. And before I go, I want to show you something. You see that? I'm not going to say anything. Just pay attention. Have a great day.
Congratulations to a total class act. You know, want to say career achievement, you know, well-deserved, extremely well-deserved. I met Willie through a line producer who had worked with him. I don't know if it was on a Clint Eastwood picture or he had heard about Willie's experience, but he said, this guy's so good, he'll get everything in one or two takes. And I remember thinking, we're gonna shoot a lot more takes than that, so I'll have many, many more tries. But the first day of shooting, we brought in all the rain towers and the fans, and you know, had the cars driving by, and Willie extremely politely came up to me and said, I can't do anything with this. I don't know what you want from me. And since then, you know, it's kind of a running joke. Like every time we show up on the set and he looks around and he says, when is it going to start raining? When are you going to turn on the rain machines? Willie has always been such a gentleman that we had to go to great lengths to make the set really work for him. And so that included like getting hats made up so that we could be rude for him, so we get people to be quiet enough that we could actually do our work. And but then of course we have Marvin. Marvin's always helping out with that voice, the voice of God, telling everybody we're now rolling. And anyway, it's been a great pleasure of mine to work with really great people. And you know, I've been lucky enough to be able to get them back again and again on movies. And I put Mr. Burton in the, you know, first five calls we make every time start a movie. But again, my hat's off to you. Dude, congratulations, because you truly deserve this year's Cinema Audio Society Career Achievement Award. I said it. And you know, couldn't happen to a nicer man.
With a few Academy Award nominations and an Academy Award, this award is the highlight of my career and my life. This is a special blessing. And I must say thank you, and God bless you all.